So we got this for Christmas 2020. It is a Victrola Journey record player. What I like about it is it has 33 and a half, 45, and also plays the older 78 RPM records. It has a headphone jack, has a line-in jack. It has Bluetooth, so you can send the music from here to a Bluetooth like speaker. On the back side of it, there's a couple of RCA out jacks. And you just plug in this little power supply down here. It's got a cute little suitcase type lid design to it. This turns it off and on, adjusts the volume. This selects how you want, whether Bluetooth, line in, or phono. Right now it's set to phono, which are these front firing speakers. So we're gonna turn it on. We've got this old album from the 60s, The Great Songs of Christmas, made exclusively for Goodyear by Columbia Record Productions. It starts turning when you move it over. There's a little lever here, you pull that down, it starts to lower. I'm sort of rusty on my record playing skills, but it's going down. It even came with a extra needle and a disc cloth. Raise it. See, when you raise it, it's still spinning. When you move this over, it stops. And we've learned on some records, there's this auto stop feature we have selected to the on position. But on some records, when it gets to the end, the disc will actually quit spinning, and on others it keeps playing. So I don't know if there's like an indicator mark on here that suggests for what it needs to do, but we're gonna flip over to this side real quick and I'll show y'all how that is. So we're gonna take this over. Let's put it near the end. We're gonna lower it. And this is gonna be "Unto Us a Child Is Born." New York Philharmonic Orchestra, Leonard Bernstein record conducting. Now see how that stopped? That's a built-in feature of this when selected, but we've learned that there are some records, for whatever reason, when it gets to the end, it'll keep spinning regardless. But then when you lift it up, it'll start spinning until this moves over to the closed position. What's also nice about this device, I just want to show you, is there is a little arm here that locks it in place. I mean, it's a very simple arm. I don't want to force it, but it just snaps in right there. And so therefore, when you close the top and carry it around, it's not banging around inside. Pretty slick. This record is slightly warped. It probably hasn't been played, since the 90s. Let's go to the next song on side two. We're missing the inside jacket, so I don't know what song two will be.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas,
12 Days of Christmas by Burl Ives.
Two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me three friends and two.
Thanks for watching. Have a happy new year. Merry Christmas season to you.